twisted forward towards Tomiyasu and Kai Havertz and Martinelli.
Is shaking. Tomiyasu heads it down and then Havertz plays classical striker role, just pops it back into the path of Martinelli and he gets a stroke of luck. He goes to that far corner but the deflection off Ake's head beats Edison and could beat Manchester City.
Arsenal might, Arsenal just might.